It has all been a ruse. For the most feared test yet, escape and evasion is about to start.
Escape and evasion is an exercise wherein students get a chance to feel what it's like being caught by the enemy.
Recruits will be held captive and treated as prisoners of war. It's a reality that could happen in just 3 months when they go into real battle. Robbed of their vision, their binds are positioned to maximize pain.
Mandir,
we don't do this to traumatize our recruits. We do this to remind them never get caught by the enemy, because the enemy will show no mercy on them, and eventually they'll be killed.
Scout Ranger recruits have endured 9 weeks of physical hell, but nothing could have prepared them for this: escape and evasion. For the next 70 hours, recruits will be subjected to various forms of torture. The aim is to make them fear capture.
Experience ko naman sa Eco ay biglaan, nakakagulat na di mo talaga maasahan na mangyari. Habang nakadapa kami dun sa, parang nararamdaman ko na yung mangyayari sa katawan ko. Parang alam ko na na dito talaga mahihirapan ako.
Mamatay ka na lang kaysa mahuli ka pa. Pero talaga sumasagi sa isip mo na kailangan ko talagang tumakbo. Wala na yata, parang papatay na kayo eh. Pero pag doon pa lang nararanasan mo ng sakit, hindi ka na makapag-isip, hindi ka makasurvive doon.
For Recruit 2, it's a brutal lesson in survival.